ladies and gentlemen.
Well, who's most of us here?
Mostly the ladies.
After a lot of issues, we somehow managed to get it to work. just for everyone's information, not all of the teams have two streamers, simply because it doesn't work for everyone. Twitch is having serious issues, and some streams will work, some streams don't. Just try and go past a few channels to see which ones are actually live. Most of us are. I know I am, I know Joey is, I know at least one from each team is. So that's going to be... we're just going to do this. As you can see, we have invited 16 players, divided over 8 teams of 2. It's a very interesting and a very diverse player roster. On the wait, where the hell's red team? Red team!
What is staying inside the pen? And why is staying out?
I simply cannot find them.
Whoa!
Right, guys, can we make this a 1v5 game? I can't.
Anyway,
goes hide.
Leon and Major on the red team. Team Blue's here. And Lols. Originally, Tommy was going to play, but unfortunately, he did not make it.
Too many
so
hours.
Lols is replacing him. Team Green has Neon and Jamie. Team
Hello?
Pink has Flues and Clues, which I found to be an interesting team name combination. Oh,
of
there's Red.
Cluesmaker.
I found Red. Here's Team Red, ladies and gentlemen.
Hashtag Cluesmaker.
They are with Team Grey. Those are Matty and Mr. Croftinator. Team Yellow has very nice.
Hello,
and, oh, there's Kevin. Kevin is over there. Kevin Peary. Team Orange. The original TTE team, aka Chibi and Shmion, is over there. And last but not least, Team Purple with G200 Sam and RW Dragon.
Hey!
Yay!
Joey and me will be spectating and streaming our perspectives. On my perspective, there will also be a special map, which you can see right now.
Oh.
Where all the players will be visible and where they are. And
wait, stream peak, let's go.
There's about to be a fight. It's going to be interesting. And we can just teleport to that. Wow. The game mode is health donor, which means that a team member can donate health to another team mate. Well, since it's a team of two, it's only one other
good
team.
Good thing my teammate never loses.
Oh, Leon's having issues with playing everything. I'm still going to do it 2 hours, I'm afraid. Just going to have to go for early things then, I guess. Sorry, Leon. You can donate health to your teammate by the command /hdonor. So if you would be so kind to type that, it would be this command, and you can see exactly how it works. You'll have to donate in half hearts, which means if you type 1, you'll donate half a heart to your teammate. Make sure to type in your teammate's name as well. So I guess that's pretty clear, and that should all work properly. You cannot kill yourself with health donor, nor can you give your teammate more than 10 hearts. So if they are 10 hearts, you cannot give them more than that. Game rules, there's no nether. Golden heads will be off, but player heads will be on, so you can collect them if you feel need to do that.
Yes.
Absorption is off, and horses are not enabled. I'm not sure if I've already done that, but I'll do that if it isn't. The map is 1500 by 1500, and the game will last for 2 hours, followed by a meetup at 00. Any questions?
Where is 00?
No comment.
Classic sugar.
So, I believe that's it. I think we're good to go. Everyone have fun. I hope more streams will be able to go up, and that Twitch will stop derping at the wrong moment, because the timing Twitch, my dear Twitch, is awful. Also, for the fundraiser goal, it has been raised to $2,000.
2,500 Dans!
And if we get to 2,500, Dans will host an FFA Cut Clean.
Yes, please!
Go clean!
Go clean!
For Dans!
Alright, everyone
will,
can move to
he
their
will
own
host
team
it
channel
with
and,
tears in his eyes.
All I can say is have fun and good luck. User
left your channel. Oh my.
Bye.
Have fun,
hey
people.
Bye.
User left your channel.
Yeah, we'll stay here.
Okay.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
User joined your channel. All right.
I didn't know where you went.
Just into here.
Okay.
All right. Should we get
we
Kingsley on soon?
As well.
All right. Ravi's doing spec, and not spec, moderating.
Okay, he's here.
Alright, so Rari's doing us moderating.
Yeah.
Alright.
Apparently my stream is fine now, Rari said it was fine.
Alright.
But I don't know.
I've just closed my internet browser, so I can't even check.
Oh, hang on, I have to actually tell him he can fucking dick stain. Special flower, that one.
Man, Rari's gonna have a pretty hard job. He's got two streams to look over.
Alright, yeah. I got it.
Hey!
I got it, guys.
Right, is mine working, Rari?
Yours is working fine now, I believe.
People are losing their team colors.
Let me just...
Hang on. Look. Aw, oh, this is like a fast one fatigue.
Jet click, let's go.
Slightly faster fapping than I'm used to. Mr. C, added to the whitelist.
Merc.
Merc. Merc has been added to the whitelist. Shit, Merc. He's really good at PvP.
Oh man, I've seen him on Badline. Just kidding, I don't go on Badline.
Wait, Alistair, also do this.
I'm breaking my ankles, ah!
This is highly entertaining. Oh my god, wait, go. Oh, go to the top and then do it.
I have to do it really slow. It sounds like it's just a soft squelching of ankles breaking.
Like an old woman.
What sort of old woman have you seen? Oh. Have you heard?
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, ow. Every sort of like little fall she takes, she just decimates her ankles.
Oh man, we're red. Anyway, that's the same color as my hoodie. So we're good.
Oh yeah. Yeah. It is pretty close actually.
I know. It's pretty red.
Slightly brighter, I believe.
Every recorded round I'm in, people are just copying pasting the link. It's kind of fun. Considering I'm probably the most randy person out of everyone here. I only have one.
I don't know, Kevin's here.
I mean.
Well, nice meme.
Wow, rude.
You're the one who calls him Randy. You don't even call him Kevin anymore. Hey.
But I am literally...
I'm probably going to stay muted just to let you guys talk. And
if people ask questions, then yeah. I think I see...
If there's questions, then I'll talk. And if there's any issues, then
if there's
I'll
questions, don't expect an answer.
Sam,
don't expect a serious answer.
I think I see a planes with Optifine over this way.
Oops, I need to stay in my freeze position, apparently. Being yelled
Dong!
At.
Dong!
Every time you go out, it just...
Dong. Oh, starting. Here we go.
Starting. XP was cleared! Your inventory was cleared!
Let's go! Punch the trees!
Welcome to UHC vs. ALS! I almost fell down a massive fucking hole.
If you died there, I would be so pissed off. Like, seriously.
I would have pissed myself, though. If I died there, I probably would have respawned.
Solo comments just like... Yeah, then again, I have Rari. My boy Rari. Even though
yeah,
we've never...
Yeah, your boy Rari, the sexy one.
even though we'd never... We'd be Team Mythical, just there. I'm a dragon, he's
yeah,
a mantle.
Yeah, we would.
There we go. We have a team name. We are Team Party Animals.
Oh my god, yeah.
Look at this.
Ah.
Look at this plane. You've gone off to the right there, haven't you?
I have, there is a forest.
Ah, there's a border this way.
If we find Leon and Major, we are running the fuck away. I do not care if it's meet up.
I was thinking about do we have a chance? Unless we play this really smart, we don't. Just fully honest with ourselves.
If we see Glenn or Major, we are running. I don't care how far it is in the game. I don't care if it's 20 minutes in. I don't care if it's 5 hours in. We are running.
Oh, man.
If we find flues and clues, however. Oh, flues, clues. Fucking hell.
That's gonna be, that's gonna be hard to say. That's gonna be clues fluesing.
No, it's just like confusing. If you see them like in a pan, it's just gonna turn around and go, oh, it's flues, oh, it's grey.
Sam, I'm just gonna follow you around, okay?
Okay, right.
Dad! Dad! Dad, where are you going? Oh, God.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Your mum was never nice to me.
I thought this first like 5 minutes was gonna be awkward, but it no. Turns out it's the best commentary ever.
Right. Shame I never found love in your mother. Bye.
Okay, there's a swamp over here. Oh, it's behind the border. Okay. God damn it. It's behind the border.
Oh, I've had a pumpkin.
Okay. We are running into battle with pumpkins.
Let me just get two of them, because I'm sure you want one as well.
Yes, I do. I would love a pumpkin.
Yeah, I got one. Oh, and I have this, I'm using Raven's pack, so I don't actually have the overlay on the pumpkin. That's actually quite nice, so I can actually go around wearing a pumpkin.
I am using my own compilation pack, because I don't like anyone. Just like myself.
Advertising.
I'm not gonna, like, give it to anyone, because it is a compilation pack,
oh,
so...
Oh, it's raining!
Okay, I'm first damage.
Right. You know when you were a child? You know when you were a child, did you ever think that rain was just God crying or peeing?
No.
I always believed it was God peeing, because he just had severe, pelvis injuries or something. Well...
Getting some mushroom stew, and all of a sudden,
he took damage from a mushroom.
This skeleton comes up behind me and is like, yo, that's a fine booty you got there. Let me just put an arrow on it. It's like, the skeleton's putting an arrow on it is like marrying something. So, basically, a skeleton just tried to marry my butt.
How do you take damage? Well, I found a mushroom. I was like, okay, you took damage from a mushroom. Nice job.
Was it a good mushroom? No, I'm getting quite a few really hallucinations.
It gave me rabbit hallucinations of when my dad was still in my house.
He just kept hitting me and hitting me. Oh, God. This is just getting worse and worse by the second.
I could almost feel the pain as if it were real.
Meanwhile, in real life, get off the drugs! Get off the drugs!
They're mine. Oh, fucking hell.
Rory, I know. Good thing hell doesn't exist. Oh, damn! Controversial.
Oh, well, it just got really fucking real.
I just...
different note, I'm on 3 hunger bars, so that's a good one.
How do you feel that your only viewer is me?
To be honest, you're probably the only viewer out of both of our streams. Because this is how they'll do things, right?
That's weird.
They'll look down the list and think, oh, Frost, they're going to watch him. They don't watch Frost, they're going to go, oh, Green's on this, I'm going to watch Green. And it's going to go down in that list, and then they suddenly get to the bottom.
They'll go, wait, who the fuck are those pricks?
I don't know that guy, I'm not watching these guys. The opposite way...
they'll literally go, okay, well, I'm going to go watch Frost. LOLs are taking a lot of damage, let's go watch LOLs. Oh, Gleon just took a little bit of damage, let's go watch Gleon. Oh, Jamie took some more damage as well. Oh, Neon's in a fight. Oh, Flu's in a fight as well, let's go watch them. Wait, what the fuck is an RW dragon?
Exactly! That's how it's gonna work.
What the fuck's an RW dragon? Is that like some sort of disease? That's what's gonna happen.
That is the thought process of a normal person.
And everyone go, oh my god, there's a Randy in here. Quick, let's see who he is. They'll go for Kevin,
then. I'll be honest, I'm probably the only person, like, the entirety of the UHC community would go, who is this Randy? I mean, they know you from several recorded rounds. The only recorded
I'm
round
sure
I've been in is...
Me.
Yeah, probably.
I'm currently, like, going round just...
Thanks for that, Rari. He just said Kevin is a Randy. Hmm. Very thoughtful input by Rari, our mod for this. Thank you very much.
Remember to like, comment, and
subscribe. Remember to follow. That's it. It's Twitch.
And donate for this.
Donate, yes. That's a thing.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, there goes Sam. Well, this is a peek into
the
future.
Well, just as Spikester was watching his script stream, he times out and dies.
Oh, lovely.
That's not good. Oh god, that's like the worst time to time out. Oh my god.
Yes, very nice to join me in the Damage Club. Welcome to the Damage Club.
Hey, nice.
$1,200 hit. Yeah, boy.
Woo!
Everyone go crazy.
Oh my god.
Everyone go topless.
Hey.
Especially the ladies.
Face cam goes on.
Oh my god. That made me sound awful. Men, you can do it as well.
Face
I don't mind
goes
that.
Oh, I wish I could stream so bad. That would be so cool. My internet is like horrible though. It would never work.
I have too much school, so it's like, what is free time?
Yeah.
And why is free time?
Your stream looks at like amazing quality though.
Really?
I'd be proud. Yeah, it looks really cool. It's like in 60 FPS and shit.
Yeah.
I sort of slightly just. Because I had to join back because of the server password. I joined Joey and Frost, and Joey was like, okay, so we have this, and she went, shut up, and then left.
Just as Spike during your stream, Sam, you timed out, so how do you feel? You got another viewer, and then you lost him.
Help me, I'm still starving.
Again, he'll probably go down the list again. It's like, RW Dragon, his teammate now, mate. I don't know who he is. What is an RW
starving.
Dragon?
Alistair, help me.
Sam.
That's a creeper.
That is probably a creeper. Don't die, please.
I wasn't built for this world. Just like my mum.
Just like your mum. That's just like your mother, young man.
You survived just like your mother. Only AF.
Oh, man.
I didn't know. But Dad, why did you leave my mother? I didn't. She just didn't survive.
God.
It was so shit.
Guys, please stop listening if you have...
Oh my god, I see someone. If that's... I see you! Oh, I thought that was Marsh for a second.
Are you in the plains or the forest?
I'm in the forest, trying to get a brown mushroom.
Shrooms.
I got a bad mushroom. Addicted to shrooms. Go.
Shrooms,
glorious shrooms.
Do you even have any leather?
What do you think? I haven't got an animal.
Oh! The sun's going down.
Well, on a scale of the fucked, how fucked are we?
10 out of 10.
Do you actually have you found an animal?
I have found a few pigs and a few chickens. Today has not been...
I found no animals, full stop.
Today has not been a great
day. I found
day.
A witch, though.
She's an animal. In bed.
She's technically an animal. She looks like one anyway.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn.
I feel like you guys should advertise your streams in chat to let everyone know your stream. Because they might not know. You know, quick shout out. No one will notice. It'll be fine.
Okay, everyone's gonna watch now.
No. Come on, spider. Damn it, spider.
Like, it did the wrong gear. Oh no, it didn't. Okay, we're good.
You guys don't know what you're missing. All these jungle temples.
I think Twitch might be back. It is back. Well, is my stream back up?
It is.
Okay.
And I've just seen the message.
Oh, mineshaft.
You guys don't know what you're missing.
Oh, I found a mineshaft.
Oh, you did? Oh, I just accidentally hit ball by accident. Oh, I actually need wood. XDDD. Oh, Alistair, could you give me some of the wood you have?
I don't have much wood either.
Ah, no, you don't, but, you know, any little counts, really.
You fuck off.
I will not fuck off, I will fuck on.
Oh, damn.
I will keep fucking.
This has got kinky all of a sudden. This should be on Pornhub, mate.
Oh, this shit just got sexy.
And watch us
for
some...
I don't know about you, but my fucking shirt's off right now, so...
If Kingsley was here, Kingsley, what if, like, going from Kingsley from the one game I played from him, he would just jump on that bandwagon and just keep it rolling.
If Kingsley was here, this would be a whole lot more sexual.
Can we just get Kingsley quickly? Quick interview.
The whole part of, like, sucking dicks would just be already said out there.
Oh my god. Yes.
No,
right,
I'm right.
I don't know where he is.
Yeah, because I asked him to like do the thing, but then I asked him and he's just not here. I'm like, okay.
Well, fuck you then, Jesus.
Well, I asked you. Well, I didn't ask you because I thought Kevin was asking you because he mentioned he was going to ask you.
Oh no! So I asked Kingsley. The only ones are me, Tivi, Lofer. Yeah, me, Tivi, and Lofer are the only ones.
But what else are you gonna have to do on a Sunday night?
Homework.
Wank.
Apart from all the homework you haven't done for tomorrow.
I mean... Well, I did my history homework while waiting for you to get your fucking stream back up. See, that was good.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty proud of myself.
Alright, we're gonna go
three essays
that
way. Yeah,
I did the homework while you were just being an incompetent twat.
Whoa, that was kind of savage.
What do you mean,
And what are you doing on the surface?
Bullshit.
What are you doing?
I don't know what he's doing
Hello.
On the surface.
Hello? Hello, Sam? Hello?
Hello, it's me.
Hello.
I was wondering if you would like to play Minecraft with me.
Would you like to play Minecraft? There's a lot of white off that we can make fans in.
Minecraft is a game about breaking and placing blocks.
Blocks.
Here we find the wild badline player smashing his keyboard to pieces.
Frantically smashing.
Here we see
left click a mouse button.
In his habitat, a room full of broken keyboards.
This is a defensive maneuver, and yet
and
can
lot,
be offensive.
A lot of mouse buttons.
And now
we see
he's yelling racial slurs.
Please. You shot me. Oh, you're a skeleton and also a creeper. Please don't shoot me in the back.
And here we see
and
him
explode on my face.
Releasing buckets of sweat.
That will be collected in a puddle at his feet.
Here we see it slowly
Watch
dripping down into his mouth.
Can you
Watch
imagine people watching that? It's just like, man, this is the best
he
documentary
takes sweat
ever.
In and repents his sins. He feels stronger.
He starts playing A Different Frame of Mind by Tristram to hype himself up for the oncoming battle.
And drinks a shot
as he grows stronger with
you.
Every word sung.
For now you on. Can stay. Right, here we will play. Until somehow you can find a slightly
find.
Better frame of mind.
frame of mind. That's how the documentary ends, just right there. That was poetic, dude.
That is David Attenborough, everyone, with Bad Line, the documentary.
Someone should make a remix with just that. That would be so great. I'd like pays for that to happen.
Oh, well, I was about to say Glowing stream is working. Gleon stream is working.
Glowing stream on?
There goes all the viewers.
Bye, guys. Have a fun time watching Gleon.
Bye, one of you. See you later.
I'll buy all of you.
Watch. So the one viewer still here, like, what the fuck are you doing?
Wait, Rari, can you check my stream?
why are you here, Rari?
Four viewers and me.
This is amazing.
Very good quality compared to Sam's. Sam's
ooh. Ooh, Sam, are you gonna take that?
You know what you can do? Shit in your hand and clap.
No, that's a Kingsley say. You can't just copy a Kingsley say.
Well, Kingsley would be better than you, so we'd have to replace you some way.
You're the fast one, bitch, Rari, okay? Shut the fuck up.
Look, bitch, okay? Look.
Look, Felicia.
Look here, bitch. You would be nowhere in this life without me.
There's nothing to look at, it's dumb. You whore. Back up, bitch.
You fat slut. Sorry.
I'll have you know I'm moderately overweight.
Only moderately.
Oh, sorry, my bad. That was a bit rude. I mean, fat is quite a strong word.
You should be sorry.
You know what's also a strong word?
What did you fucking call me? Ooh.
You know what's also a strong word? Muscle. Let me flex my muscles. Let me flex my muscles for you. Yeah. There you go.
Right.
Okay, your turn to do an impression.
For me.
That's a creeper. Bye for creeper. Ha! Ha! I'm not Tommy. How
oh
funny.
Oh my god, he didn't play, lol.
Lol, Tommy's not here.
That's a creeper.
It is, in fact, a creeper.
Hello, creeper. How are you today? Would you like to participate in some mushroom stew?
In some shrooms?
Would you like to be the first to try my new shrooms? Only $5.99 from your local co-op.
The cooperative. Drugs every day.
They come in all flavors, such as raspberry, strawberry, and the meth.
No, by the end of the advert, she's just having a stroke from all the streams she said. So it's like,
is not responsible for any strokes or seizures you may have during the participation.
In fact, we advise against you taking these streams.
It's not our fault. No refund.
All right. What are my viewers saying? Ha! What viewers? What a joke. I'm so banned.
What are my viewers saying? Oh, wait.
Oh, wait,
so
I'm not...
Jordan asked a bit earlier, Alistair, do you think you will add him to Ice Cream Season 8?
Oh, Sam can join Ice Cream anytime.
Yes. Excuse
wow,
me.
Wow, okay. No,
I only
got fine.
Well, don't worry, it's Neapolitan ice cream. You can have the vanilla third.
Oh my god, I can, yeah.
Yes,
I literally called a recorded round Neapolitan.
Were you just having ice cream and were just like, yes?
Oh,
no,
I would
I'm
love ice cream.
You just like eating Neapolitan ice cream out of a bowl and was like, yes, this has to happen now. I have an epiphany.
Originally, every season
message was... everyone. Like, no, like the intro message for season one, like the invitation message was just, I've had an epiphany. I have an epiphany. You see, that was very quick.
Yep.
That's what being enabled was quite quick.
My epiphany is, ice cream makes me horny. So I've decided to name a recorded round after my love.
And then at the end of the...
This season, we're going to be covering, you know...
Alistair...
both have working streams according to the sexy Minotaur.
Yours was offline for a sec, Alistair, but it's online.
Yeah, I realise. I made
don't
a fishing rod.
Like that, bitch. I will cut you.
I made a fishing rod. I don't use the fishing rod. It's just there to make me look good.
Oh, hi, Enderman. I've hit you without
realising. You look like you know what you're doing.
Exactly. Then people don't run towards me. They're like, oh, damn, he's got a rod. He's got a strong dong silver.
Thanks, Sam.
Damn,
son,
look at that rod. Oh, yes, Flaunted Girl.
I have a version of my skin that's in a bikini. Maybe I should wear that one.
Yes, please.
I think you don't wear the skin, but wear it in real life and then send me a Snapchat.
That would almost make me as horny as ice cream.
What do you think I'd look like dressed as a Minotaur in real life? I want to try
it. I don't know, try it.
Very, very unexciting.
I could cosplay as a Minotaur to a cosplay con, which is a famous con in Conland. I don't know where
I'm
going
with
this joke.
The next,
it's going nowhere, I'm sorry.
Just have your face come on with you in a Minotaur onesie.
Yeah, but what if I couldn't see? I guess I could do that for a season of something.
You'd be able to see.
Possibly coming up.
Don't worry, guys. I have gold. But no apples. Why didn't I stay out for apples?
I have AIDS, but I mean, you know. I'm not complaining.
Man, all my test
results... An apple a day keeps the AIDS away.
My test results all came out positive. Maths, physics, AIDS. Hey.
Oh dear, what a classic.
We were telling,
what a classic.
If you didn't see us, we were telling like really dark jokes. And some of them got really horrific.
So someone just joins the stream right now. It's like, I find that offensive.
I've got a dark joke
like,
if anyone wants to
hear. I think
one
of the jokes was like, who are the fastest readers? 9/11 victims, 31 stories in half a second.
Oh my god.
I have
god.
A pretty good one. It's like, what's the difference between the baby I just killed and Albert Einstein or something like that?
They're both dead.
And it's like, Albert Einstein died a virgin.
Oh my gosh.
Bitches, that's dark.
Bad bitches, that's like... my fucking problem.
Damn, Daniel.
Back at it with that dagger. One. Get up, put the dagger down, Daniel. Daniel, no. Daniel.
Daniel, put the dagger
down.
Why did you turn the lights off? Daniel!
Daniel, why are you holding that knife? Daniel!
Why are we saying knife? This is America. Dan, put that bazooka down.
Yeah,
put that bazooka down.
I forgot. It's like a fucking double-barreled shotgun.
These white fans ain't gonna be white for much longer.
Oh my god, that's really dark. Oh, nice with Vans. What? How did you get them? I killed a man.
Mama, I got some Vans.
How'd you get those red Vans? They were white.
Oh. Well, Daniel.
Wow, Daniel.
Damn, Daniel, that's scary. Don't worry.
Just slowly backing out of the room. Damn, Daniel.
Thanks, man. I knew you would appreciate my art. Okay, I took another heart from Creeper. I'm exactly on 80. I am cool.
Be honest, taking heart for heart. Quick, everyone go watch his stream. He's totally fighting someone. Okay, there's lava. Okay, and it's 95 minutes remaining. For what?
Until Daniel comes and kills us.
Until Daniel with a knife finds his way into to the server.
Sam, we just made a new creepypasta. We just made a new creepypasta.
If you buy and making creepypasta.
Oh, hey, zombie. The zombie just appeared behind me, but luckily I was putting water over lava, so it was being pushed away from me.
Damn,
Daniel, that's a good story. Man, damn Daniel.
Again, I saw that zombie out the corner of my eye as I was killing a creeper.
I'm still like Y level 31. What is my life? Oh, somebody saved me from this hellhole of a cave. Oh, I hear a spider, but I'm not gonna find it. I never am. Maybe if I just believe. In fact, I think it's through this way.
So, if people are wondering how I got into this recorded round, it's a long story starting yesterday.
So is he.
Starting yesterday at 11 o'clock when I asked Frost, hey man, I want to help out with a charity stream. Do you need subs or something? And he said, well, we may need subs. So I'll put you on the list. And
incidentally, at 11 o'clock, Kevin told me that I was playing a recorded round that was live.
Oh. Talking of Kevin.
Speaking of Kevin Perry.
Don't watch his stream. He's dead now.
Yeah, don't watch Green because he killed someone.
He's a murderer. He has a knife. Classic Kevin, Emma, right? Yep.
Like, literally, they were both on full health, I think. And then he got Green down to, like... He got Green down to, like, half health. He shit. Now Raymond's on his own, though. Lol.
Well, that's very nice.
Why kill the... Aw, you... Kill me.
You should have completed that sentence by saying, oh, sorry, you fucking dank memer.
I'm back. What happened while I was gone?
I made a dank meme. Welcome to the meme team.
So who did Green kill?
He killed Kevin. That Randy, you know?
Randy died.
He was first there.
Hanny joined your stream, by the way, Sam. She's watching you now.
Hanny Lala?
Yes.
Apart from the fact that's slightly creepy, it's pretty cool. Oh man, we have
a fair amount of gold.
Aye.
Okay, how much gold do you have? I can't find any sounds at all today.
How much gold do you have? Okay. What is it?
23.
You're pretending to be cool, Windows 10?
I actually found a sound.
What was it?
It was like a massive whirlpool. Oh my god, that's actually quite a good cave. Holy shit, bags.
No thanks.
Mom, I've done it.
I'm proud
I've
of
only
son.
Gone and done it. That's what I've done. I've only just gone and done it.
Sam, Hanny left your stream.
Fucking Hanny. I always hated her.
I'm pretty sure she heard me say, well, that's pretty creepy. And she's like, I'm not creepy. And just ran off.
I think
that
Sam,
is probably what she did. Went to go probably watch Gleon.
Or it's, Sam, it's because your stream is worse quality than my ass.
your ass is fabulous, so...
Fabulous!
Exactly, it's worse quality than that.
Fabulous!
Wait, how do you know? Have you seen my butt?
Well, you see, there was this one time...
You have. I keep it inside.
You know what? You keep your bum inside.
Business in the front, party
you
in the back, as they say.
That's healthy for you.
Wow.
I keep my bum inside what? I keep my bum inside. Inside what? My bum.
Check my stream again. I'm wondering if there are some more Randys asking me questions.
I've been on it this whole time because it's better quality as and no one's asking anything. Everyone said hello.
Oh, I'm sorry, Rory.
Man.
I'm sorry that you're deeply offended by the by the quality of my stream. I'm so sorry.
Well, it's pretty shit, so...
Because you know what I'm doing? OBS is saying I'm streaming in 720p, so if you maybe twigged, it's your internet.
OBS is lying, because Alistair's is perfect quality, in fact.
Ooh, yes!
We won, did it. He's only just gone and done it.
He was our only obstacle. He's on 9%.
Aww.
Oh, Green died.
GG, good fight, very nice. Green. Hope to see you next season. Oh, wait.
I mean, to be honest, if this is a success, maybe we should do another one.
Let's oh my god, honest. We should make this a yearly thing.
That'd work.
Oh, that's a baby zombie, in fact, on a chicken.
Is it? Well, don't get killed by it.
I'm uncaring.
Only when they're dead.
I ran away from it and hit it with my sword several times.
That,
I just got.
Yeah, was very nice.
The pointy stick.
What's very
just
nice.
Make sure it's the right point.
He's on 9% still.
Blues wow. Is Iron Man.
God damn it, Flues. Wait, Neon took damage?
Classic Flues.
Neon can take damage.
Does anyone know who Flues' original teammate was?
It was gonna be Ginger.
Tommy?
Ginger.
No, that was Green.
Oh,
yeah, it was Ginger.
No, yeah, it was Ginger.
Green's was gonna
Ginger.
Be Tommy. I looked at the
best.
Teams and I thought, Tommy and Green, that's a bit OP.
Yeah, but then it's
Green is probably
into,
more OP.
Green and Lols. And Green's now dead anyway.
Lols is still good.
Lols is really good. I would say he's better than Tommy. No offense, Tommy.
Also, Chibi's on 39.
Don't worry, Tommy's probably not watching. You're okay. Okay, I found diamonds.
PvE,
I finally found diamonds in a game. I've had so much bad luck in just generally everything.
Would I message Frost and he'd still say it?
Okay, sounds
I was
back,
waiting,
back up to 100.
I just realized what I could have done. I could have asked one of you to message Kevin. Randy, game. Oh, he's specking. Oh no, he's not.
Okay.
Or maybe he is.
The bad news is it was only 4 diamonds.
You've got a lot of gold, Alistair.
Yeah, only that.
I've got 40 armor.
This is nothing.
I mean, Roy wouldn't know how much gold I have, because he's not...
I've seen you mine a lot of gold, actually.
It's actually too hard to see
watching.
Underneath the pixels that are
I
just
really hope
covering.
I was watching my stream. I meant to play Final Wars Bucket and scroll too far and accidentally use the end of Polygon.
I'm on 52 gold.
Yeah, they are doing interviews, diamonds. By the way, Sam, for the dead people.
Wow.
Wait, if I die, should I just join their channel? Like, I don't want to talk about it.
He is okay. I tried to message him that, but I can't.
Sam,
yeah,
Sam.
No, I saw. I can check TeamSpeak.
Sam, when we die, we just join their channel and say, I don't want to talk about it, and just leave.
I don't want to talk about it. I'll thank you.
Or you should just scream, "Fuck!" as loud as you can into the mic, and then leave.
That is a very good
oh,
idea
Sam,
as well.
How to go? Fuck.
Alistair, how
would go down very well.
How's your first live?
Like, user joined your channel. How was it? Fuck. User left your channel.
Fuck.
And just leave.
I like how we
yeah,
don't expect to.
Everyone in the stream chat will just go. I'm detecting a little bit of NaCl.
put that over my
that's
chips. Mmm, delicious. Oh, well done.
Is it Rory? Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Looks
yeah.
like someone's been learning their
chemistry.
Chemistry.
I got 6 diamonds, by the way, Alistair.
I don't do chemistry.
Do you have any objections with that? No, good.
Wow, that was sassy. Hmm.
Sassy. Sam
is pretty sassy.
That's why we need
Bill.
Kinsey. We
I
just...
It was sassy.
If we had... Can Kinsey we can
sassy,
get Kinsey now?
Sam's like... Sam, you're like a worse version of Kinsey.
Fuck you!
Ooh.
joking,
don't
joking.
Tell that to
I'm
Kinsey.
Like a worse
he's
version of somebody else. Well, you know what you can do.
That was
really
hard.
Can we just have a sass off between Sam and Kinsey?
The thing is, most of my sassy things that Kinsey has said and I've remembered and I adapt them slightly.
I mean, Sam, if you think about it, I'm like a worse version of Kinsey because I could be Kinsey.
Yay!
But Kinsey fucked off, so yeah. You know?
Yes. I think he's just salty because I wouldn't have played Minecraft with him earlier.
Wow.
He's having
that's,
a salt.
That's rude. He's having a strop. He's like bitching.
He's
no.
having a bit of a strop.
It's like PG bitching.
I just got a Skype
well,
message. This can't
Alistair,
be good.
You're lucky I'm alive.
Oh no,
okay.
It's a good Skype
okay,
message.
What have you done this time?
Well, are you on my stream?
I am watching it right now.
Quickly
okay,
get
you'll see what I did in a minute.
I'm watching you mine the diamonds.
You'll see what I do in a minute.
And then he jumps into lava.
If it doesn't go to 2 FPS every other fucking second. I see 2 zombies, they're falling, but the screen's frozen. I'm seeing you hitting them now.
Oh man, progression.
How are you jumping across a thing? You're stuck in midair for me. Oh, did you catch on fire and then get back into the water?
No, what I did was, I was jumping over a thing, missed it, like missed the lava, fell into the lava.
And then you got out again. Oh shit, I just closed your screen tab because I thought it was uninteresting, sorry. Wait, I'll get back on it back.
Sass intensifies.
Oh, hell. Alright, it's on all back then.
It's okay, me and Sam are good buddies, so it's okay.
No, I'm gonna fucking come around your house and kill you.
Damn,
you
Daniel.
The country, but I'm gonna kill you.
Don't make me set Daniel with a knife on you. He I wants some new really red fans.
Don't make me send Daniel, and he's horny.
And he's horny.
You better shape up, otherwise you're going with
that video. That video is amazing. I'll send it to your grandfather. He's horny. Fucking. That video is so weird. It's like my life.
Yeah. Jimmy gets to the 100th or so, otherwise mom was cocking Lionel's. More Asiago.
Alright. So, our boy El Paul's green.
No fucking clue.
I have no nothing with... I don't know.
He's like,
I
okay, just... okay. It's a video that Kingsley showed us about basically, like, yeah. A man...
Being a basic bitch.
As a, like, a woman. He's just going about the daily grind, but every time, like, drink a cup of coffee, it's basically a drug, and you just get weirder and weirder and weirder, and he eventually smashes his face onto, like, a live hob. It's hilarious.
Have you seen the teacher
that's
one
good
yet?
Good shit. Son. Woo! And then on his smashes his head into a live hole.
Sam, have you seen the teacher one yet? That's even more funny. That's
yeah,
like
I've
the most offensive
one
he's done. It's hilarious.
Damn, Daniel, getting all offensive.
Alice, you have clever.
I do not have clever, which is why I asked you if you had seen
well,
any animals.
Well, you see, I'm gonna hit you on the head with a hammer hard if you don't catch them quickly.
Guys, I'm gonna donate leather to you.
Oh, you're gonna donate leather to me?
Man, I didn't know this.
Make sure you're wearing it.
We were doing that Minecraft thing, are they?
I'm glad both
Wait,
of you
so
that,
that does that mean we can kill Rari for his leather? Because he's a Minotaur, which is part cow. And thus, because he's part cow,
yeah.
He has leather.
Oh my
I
god,
mean,
what if Rari is not actually made of skin and he's just made of pure leather?
I know, it's kind of weird when I wear, like, leather armor in this game, because they're actually just scared of my brother.
I'm wearing my brother's. No, I mean...
It's like you can see one of your brother's faces on it.
How could you?
It's just like, then you murder another cow, just like, yes, another face.
Guys, there's a quick
now
update.
Now I have sleeves.
Yes.
A quick update for you, Sam. I'm your only viewer, Alistair. You've gone from 6 viewers to 2 viewers.
Of course.
Obviously doing something fucking wrong.
I think people are just like, who's this guy? Oh, he's just a dank meme. Let's move on to the next meme.
Let's move on to another one.
His memes are too good for me.
My head's gonna explode pretty soon because of all the memes this guy's spewing. so they leave.
And no one's just clicking on me. I don't like it as well because we're at the bottom of the Reddit post.
I know.
Which means no one's gonna be asked to scroll down that far.
But yeah.
I'll be honest, I doubt anyone's gonna scroll past Gleon or Major.
That is a very good point.
Especially if Gleon's on 55.
Oh.
I think Gleon and Magic could do cool well though. I think
a lot of people are probably just watching Frost's perspective.
To be honest, that is probably the most likely thing.
Because if I have to admit, if I was watching it, then I would be. And I really don't like how Frost is. Oh, I
1400!
But he's reacting something
Yay.
That happened.
So. Good job, everyone. You're doing good. Remember to donate and stuff so we can make Dan's host a cut clean game.
Wait, what have we actually passed?
And what? 1,800? Mentally just added on his total from his stream. Man, Dan's better get his server warmed up.
My friend just tried to have a bitch fight with me on Skype, and I just sent her a picture of when she was younger, pretty chubby, and then she just stopped talking. Whoops. Never mind.
Well, she's not your future girlfriend. Try again.
Yep.
And, ooh, Croft. Croft going in a different way. The back door.
Why? I've got 43 gold on me and an apple, and I'm 4 hearts down.
You should eat.
Wow.
Chug.
I've had it for about 20 minutes.
You should probably eat it, you know?
I probably should.
You fucking idiot.
It might be a smart idea. Excuse me, what the fuck did you just call me?
I called you a fucking idiot. I'm gonna be sassy for the rest of the stream.
Well, you see, I'm only playing this because you needed to play it, so fuck you!
Girl, you did not just say that.
Girl, you did not just say that.
It's a shame I'm gonna starve, isn't it?
Past 1900. Dan's my boy.
I feel like Dan's is gonna regret
what
this decision.
The heck? We made 2k now.
Have we already?
Yes.
Fuck.
It should be on the top right corner.
Oh my god,
hand
Dan
corner.
Host the no, Dan can't host the cup clean yet. Still got him to 500.
Yeah, but still.
I'm tempted to donate £400, but I'm not going to.
Go on, donate some.
Oh my god, so we've already passed the
I don't have that money, I only have like 300.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
We are gods among men.
That is insane.
I want Dan to host a cut clean FFA.
Guys, if you want Dan to host a cut clean FFA, don't hesitate to donate.
You better donate.
Yeah, no one hesitates.
Help a Badline player today. Get cut clean to spread all over the entire community.
Oh, that's controversial.
Like, it hasn't done that already, you fucking arseholes. Get the fuck out of our community, Badline. This is Reddit. Reddit Master Race.
Yeah. By the way, if you're a Badliner watching this video, stream, fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself, you salty pieces of
literally,
shit.
Literally, take your dick out, stretch it all the way around your pelvis and live in there.
There goes my one viewer. Wait, I'm gonna...
See you later. Hope you have fun.
Hope you have fun with your
bye,
ELO. I bet it's like 2k.
See you later. But it's like 2,000.
100. That's a witch, I'm not gonna go that way.
Yeah, you should. I heard they're healthy for you.
You
need
see...
leather really badly. Rory, can you log on, please?
Why do we need me?
Spawn in
I
some
need leather.
Do you want
to
surface and meet up?
I just have to shave a piece of my skin off. It's okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for like the one that hurts the most. And we all know which one that is.
Don't go touching my penis.
Maybe Rory doesn't.
I don't think Rory has one.
I'm only 10.
Rory's only 10.
I am. No, I'm not. But this is a recurring meme that Sam keeps trying to bring up that I'm like 10 years old or something. I mean, right. Sam, to be like 18 and you have the voice of a 2-year-old, so stop you from fucking talking.
You're only 10.
Bitch, don't even dare.
You
don't get
can.
Sassy with me, mister.
Don't get sassy with me, I will beat you up. Girl power!
Then you just throw the weakest punch ever. Just.
It's not even a punch, it's just like a really gay slap.
It doesn't even make contact, it's just like.
Are you saying gay people are weak, huh?
that was not gayish. Oh no, homophobic, that's what it's called. When you're gayish. At least I'm not bad as some people who literally just go around saying, oh man, I hate the gays. Oh wait, I said that before as well.
You said it just now. How do you feel?
I'm pretty sure I've said that with everything before.
Okay, I'm going to the surface to see if I can find a cheeky
bit of
leather.
Oh, so am I. I'm going to the surface as well. Oh my god, twinsies!
Twinsies! Oh my gosh, we should put on the same outfit!
Holy shit. We are like the same fucking person.
Is that an enchanted bow? Oh no, it isn't. That's unexciting. Get
out.
I thought
you were going to say an enchanted bow, and I was like, no, fuck off.
Bye! Just die.
Bye, have a great time.
Bye, Felicia. Kingsy, please start watching this so you can just like.
Oh, come on, Kingsy. Stop having a social life.
Fuck you guys. Look, I'm better than everyone. I am. I'm Jesus.
Batman.
Don't believe everything your mother tells you.
Okay, I've actually found a way to the surface and I'm there.
Let there be lights. Hello everyone, welcome back to Felicia. Season 4. For this season of Felicia.
Felicia!
Oh my god, Felicia. What the fuck, Richard?
Oh my god, Felicia, what are you doing with your life?
What the fuck are you doing?
I just found cut down trees and I'm running away.
Why did I just-
Bye, cut down trees.
Like, what the fuck are you doing?
Are you a doctor yet? Oh man.
I am here. I was
I'm Rory.
I am there. Man, we are actually reasonably close. Good job, Sam.
Oh yeah, we are. Actually, when I actually look at the coordinates, we are. Okay, Felicia.
You batch.
No.
Sam, you're such a batch.
No. Damn, you're just such a fucking idiot. Thought your life out.
You're such a bitch.
Hey!
You fat bitch.
You should type in chat, come to our stream for sassy memes, or something like that.
Okay.
Get tons of views.
Instagram. Sassy memes. There you go.
Sass intensifies.
Yeah, but if you look at what I type. Oh, I didn't even realize them. I looked straight at them for like 4 seconds and I didn't even realize them.
Okay, you go for the close one. You go for the close one.
I want their face.
Face.
The face is mine. No one's in bed yet in my house, so I can scream all I fucking want.
Enough of that language, young man.
I didn't save 2 diamonds for the enchant table.
Oh, don't worry, I did.
Just kidding, Pac-Man.
It's just a prank, bro.
It's a prank. Seriously, the camera's right here.
Daniel, it's just a prank. Daniel, put down a knife.
Daniel, the camera's right here. That's not a camera. That's my phone. Oh god.
That's my phone. I'm gonna record this and masturbate it to it later.
Oh, fucking hot.
That's fucking hot.
Get laser quite quickly.
Yeah.
Well, we're at the border. Alright, so
I still have 4 more diamonds.
Oh, well, I've got blast protection and thorns. I'll keep the thorns. Because you know, every little bit helps. Except when you're starving and have nothing else.
Africa.
Hi, Felicia. Welcome back.
Alright.
The one person watching my stream.
Welcome to Sassy Memes.
No, to the one person watching my stream. Bye.
Bye. Then we just explode into stuff. Just
the I'm
same.
The one person watching your stream.
Oh, thanks, mate.
You know, I'm being supportive.
Alright. At least.
You're such a supportive friend, Rory.
I'm leaving.
You're such a supportive friend. He disconnected.
Alright, no one's talking about me in any of my chats. This is wrong.
No,
I need the attention. I need the intention. Otherwise, I don't feel noticed.
Because the water's here, I have to swim. So, hi.
You just,
I think you guys should try and make color freeze.
I mean, yeah.
I, you know what I think you should do?
Go fuck yourself.
Classic.
Did both of you miss that?
I've already fat myself and I've already killed myself.
Oh, okay, you missed what I said then.
I said go fuck yourself, so...
Oh, I said drop your pants.
Yeah, but I've already buckled my pants. But buckle your pants.
Oh,
pull up your socks and dance.
Wow! Hang on, just looking for second layers on tab. That's a Jamie the Elite, I think.
Should I make diamond boots as well?
Maybe Alistair?
Yes, that is in fact my name.
So are decaying swamp trees. Over here.
Yeah, I saw them earlier. They weren't me.
And I firmly believe Jamie the Elite has his second layer on tap, but I'm not quite sure.
I don't think so.
I hope it's the latter.
I think you should just run away from that area.
I'm gonna leave now and never come back. Goodbye.
But I asked the question again. Should I make diamond boots? Svenja, but seriously.
Svenja, konnichiwa. What the fuck is going konnichiwa. On?
Svenja. I mean, guys, okay, look, if you kill Gleon and Madge, you probably have the most viewers right now. You'll get all the viewers, so you just gotta do well in PvP, which you're both shit, so you
I'm pretty sure for Faust and Joey have most of the viewers. I thought you were a cow, you're actually a skeleton. Oh,
wait,
bow,
did you just call me a cow? I've been actually losing a lot of
what
weight.
What the fuck did you just call me, Richard? I don't know who Richard is. Hopefully it's my dad, and I'll know who he is. No? Okay, no. Right, well, I'm not going to react to anything you say now.
Cow, come in the border. Cow.
Hey,
thank you.
Oh, look, a creeper.
Yeah. Oh, there you
are. Oh, look, Demage. Oh my god, it's a skeleton. Oh my god, it's a hole with a zombie in it. Lol. Lol. Get wrecked, kid.
Eh.
Kid, get wrecked. Hi, kid. Wrecked. Don't blow up, that's rude.
So I need
what
10 levels.
What the fuck, Richard? I've sunk. Bye.
Okay, bye. Have some string.
Hi, I've resurfaced. Oh, you have 25 string.
Yeah, because I found a mine shaft.
That's awkward. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Okay, we have a. I have a stack and 6 gold on me, which I don't think is all of it. I think you have.
Okay, Carla.
All right, we don't need bread.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Hmm?
No, we don't. No.
Oh, I'm just finding all these funny photos on my thing.
Oh,
fucking kill yourself.
Someone's trying to ask me a question. What is their question? I have no idea.
Rari, this is your job.
Oh.
No, it's on my Skype. It's not Rari's business to know my Skype.
Yeah, no one, no.
Rari,
do you want me to fucking log into his Skype? Oh, Kingsy's joined your stream. Kingsy was on your stream, Harry.
Yes, yes. What's up, girl?
No, he left. He left.
Oh, what a bitch.
Oh, wait, he joined back?
No, he's left. I'm pretty sure he's left.
What a bit. Oh, what a fucking bitch. This is why I didn't ask him to read my chat, because he's such a bitch.
We did, he did though. It...
What a bitch. We don't want the bitches around here. Body.
Oh, I found the skelly spawner.
You fucking whore. You found a skeleton spawner?
Yeah, I kind of destroyed it already.
Well, if I could have your positional coordinate in the world of Minecraft.
I just destroyed it. You don't need it.
No, I totally stream, didn't I think need, like, 40 levels of XP or anything. No, crazy.
Sam's killing spiders right now, and Alistair was lagging for a little bit there, but he's fine now.
Hey.
I can see him kill the skelly spawner right now.
Oh, the cow came in the border. Oh no no no! He ran out the border. What a swat! What a swat! Alistair.
Yes, that is in fact my name.
I need food again. Oh, there's bread on the floor that you threw out, and we said you didn't need.
What, Master of Power?
Oh man! You're funny. Kill yourself. Alistair, I don't have food. You're gonna get shot.
No, I'm not.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, okay. That wasn't close, yeah, that hit. Okay, I'm at 5 levels. Girl. Should I go for power 3 or sharp 3?
I'm going for power 3. I don't even have sharp 2.
Yeah, I'm gonna go power 3.
Quick.
Yeah.
Fuck. I can't make... Oh, you got on. That did damage.
No, it didn't.
I swear you're on 76.
Yeah, that's because of the skelly over there shooting me.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, that, why do you make healing?
Oh, yeah.
Guys, you've got to craft
we don't have
heals.
Apples. We need apples.
Gonna make the apple. Oh my god, Vernon and Kingsley are here.
Oh my god.
Kingsley said you're
so
laggy.
I'm so famous.
Also, Sam, wait.
Yeah.
Is your name spelled with a capital S or a lowercase s?
It's lower.
On the post it says it has a capital S. Does that trigger you? Hey, Harry. How are you? I'm talking to Harry for you.
Does Harry have any
Hello?
Questions? I want to ask.
Harry, you should ask some questions, like... I don't know. Oh, Vernon wants to play. Oh no, my god, Vernon just broke up with me. Shit. Oh no. Vernon, I'm sorry, I love you.
You. Kinda gay.
Can we... Vernon, can we make
just
up, please?
Go mine, bitch.
I love you. Kingsley's now on Alistair's. Kingsley went to Alistair's.
Hey, Kingsley.
I mean, it's
coming.
Better quality this side, Kingsley.
Yeah.
Vernon, I would suggest that you switch, because Sam, shit.
Sam, why didn't
you
switch
what?
To
you
my stream
need,
as well?
I don't need this shit. I'm done. I'm fucking done.
Bye, Sam.
I can't actually log back in.
Right.
I thought my Minecraft crashed for a second.
Hey. Get ready.
Oh, never mind. I was just waiting for the invalid session.
Right, I have enough for sharp 3 now.
Oh, I'm glad. I don't have enough for power 3. You're jacking it all!
Well, maybe you should be quicker.
Well, I have the angle, so fuck you.
Well, you know, I could just mine for another one. I have all the gold as well.
I got 32 on me, mate. No, you don't.
I have a stack and 6. I have all the gold on me.
I have a big finger.
That is lovely.
So you can say big dick, man. I thought you'd be great.
That, you're perfect.
Oh. Sam, you have more views than Alistair at the moment. What is this?
People hate quality.
That zombie just despawned right in front of me. Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, quite clearly, no.
You have enough, mate. Because it's not funny.
Alright, do you want to go to that swamp?
No, I want to get levels.
I want to go to the swamp.
Well, go to the swamp then, have fun dying.
Yeah, but what if I kill everyone?
Okay.
Got you there.
Like me, careful, you eyes on the side. Open up my eyes, I saw the sign. Guys, we should have a sing along.
You can't sing.
Guys, we should have a sing along. Oh my god.
Well, how about. No.
Right, okay, do you want me to.
I'm gonna try to kill the cow.
You guys...
I got him!
Guys, nice we shot. Could go a cappella. Okay, I'll do the beatboxing. Someone go like dum 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 dum. And then someone do the main lyrics. What should we sing?
Considering I have this weird TS glitch is when I start talking I can't hit either of you, that'd probably not be a good idea.
That's gonna
be
fun in
a fight.
Okay. Come on, guys, you're leaving me hanging here. I'm having to assault myself.
Hanging, that's what you should do.
I'll fucking hang you, but...
Yeah.
Oh my god, I see a person quit. Oh, it's Alistair.
I know.
I was about to fight with three bars of hunger.
Oh, I get, guys, I can play my guitar.
Oh, kill me.
Kill me already.
Kill me right now. Are you guys just classic
Wait,
Alistair, trees
you
now?
Have
you gotta
food?
Let the viewers know what you're doing, guys. Come on.
I have 7 steak and I have 6 mushroom stew.
You whore. I have no food whatsoever.
Well, I'm a dragon. I hoard things.
Give me some food.
No.
Give me some...
Okay,
right, well,
fine.
In that case... I've eaten all the food. I'm hungry again. Feed me.
Feed me, daddy.
Oh god, that sounds a bit... Oh. Oh yeah, it's health donor, isn't it?
Yeah, we can donate some health.
Okay, I'll lower you. I'll just donate 19.
Thanks, man.
Donate all my health.
Oh, wait, yeah, you can donate health to each other. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah. We're not gonna be able to do- shut the fuck up. We're not gonna be able to do that in a rush, though, are we?
We do it by kissing.
That's how hard these are spread.
You must sexually kiss your partner in order to give them a hug.
You can just
and
imagine
it has
that.
To be as erotic as you can make it. So.
The more erotic it is, the
just
more hot.
Oh my god, this is so tense. Wait, one of them have a heart. They're making out.
Sam, Vernon just calls you a pig.
Did he? Well, tell him I called him a French cunt.
Oh!
Vernon, you're a French cunt.
What's going on my stream? Absolutely nothing. What's going on?
What's going on? Fuck all.
Exactly. That is exactly what's going on. I'm just cutting down every tree.
Both of our viewers, which is a whole total of 2.
Nice.
Don't forget to donate, you 2.
Yeah. It's a good cause.
No, actually, yeah,
because
it
it's a good cause. Make sure you send it to
told you
because
to
we have to change the donation link, so you have to donate it to another like link now. It's paypal.com/g200sam. I know it's weird.
But Frost particularly mentioned that this was the donation link.
Yeah, but he mentioned that was the donation link, so you got to do it there. Otherwise, those poor ALS victims, they're not going to get it. I feel like I've just offended like half of the.
Yes,
like,
you probably have
streams.
Done, yeah.
Nobody had to mention I said that. Like, I called the organizers of another stream I was doing pedophiles. That was fun.
Pedophiles don't do Sam.
No,
Sam
I
does pedophiles.
I played votable, like. The votable stream was just like, see, it was season 3, and I called the organizers pedophiles because they just came into our channel and just were silent.
Who's a pedo? It's me. Your favorite pedo.
Who's a pedo? You're a pedo. I'm a pedo. He's a pedo. Pedo, 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 pedo.
Piano.
Wait, half a pedo, twice a pedo, and another little pedo. Funky pedo.
Here's a llama, there's a llama, fluffy llama, hug a llama, here's a llama, there's a llama, 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 duck.
Where on earth are the apples?
I was once a tree house, I lived in a lake.
But I never saw the way the orange lay the rake. Oh, Vernon doesn't have PayPal. Sam, what do you
Does
respond
he not?
To that?
Well, I what also accept physical donations.
Oh, and
your body.
One of his limbs.
Sam, he has to go, Sam, you smell bad. That's what he said.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna have to have it out with him tomorrow.
Thanks for dropping in, Vernon.
I'm gonna pound him so hard tomorrow.
Thanks for dropping in, Vernon. It's a shame it wasn't into my pants, but maybe not.
Oh, you've now got one viewer each.
Which is
yes,
you, Rory.
So it's me.
Can you drop down the anvil?
Yeah. Yes. Do it again. No, do it again. Keep going. Now make a slurping noise.
Hang on, keep doing it.
Just Neon's team, just walk
keep
on
doing,
in.
Keep doing it. Go. Oh, very nice. We shot my glowing nail. Never mind. Right. Stop the sexual time. We need to go.
Licking your nips.
Stop licking my nipples. We need to go.
But, Mom.
But,
Mom.
Oh, my God. Glare on the marginal. 15 and 36. Let's go back.
I need the anvil.
Quickly.
I need
clean ween on my. Oh yeah, you need the anvil, don't you?
I don't.
We could be licking each other's nipples.
This is the only way we're gonna be able to get away
I'm
with
so
saying
glad
that.
I'm so glad we both have one view. No one would know how fucking weird we are.
All right. There we go. Wait, now I need that.
Oh wait. Oh, I saw a bone on the floor. Wait. I'll start.
On my hearing through my earlobe. Oh,
my back. Vernon,
you the chat. Oh, Leon killed someone.
Wait.
He killed very nice. It was a very nice kill.
I still haven't made any dumb boots. And I'm pretty sure I was allowed to do that.
Do you have any gold?
Yeah, I have much gold. I just made 3 gapples.
Oh, okay. I'm rushing now, apparently. There's an... I threw an apple behind you, good sir.
Oh, thank you, good sir.
I expect another nipple lick after this.
That's fun.
Well, guys, my friend
you
is
think
dead.
We should advertise on
XX bestiality gay porn into my search bar on Google.
And comes up with our streams.
Minecraft the gay porn. twitch.tv/G200Sam.
No, they have like the dual Twitch. So it has my stream playing next to your stream.
Alright, so
I'll still need the rest of this level.
So I'm gonna go take a big piss, BRB.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, Rari, it's just you and I. Now I can cheat on Sam with you.
Oh, yes. Oh, God.
Let me suck them udders.
Oh, my God. The milk and udder. Oh, I've got you can choose which one.
Oh, this one tastes nice.
Longer than the other.
What is wrong with us?
I've got a really tiny, my second one is really small. Contains the most moisture. Oh. It's good for everyone.
It's healthy.
It's free range full fat.
Calcium.
I love the calcium. I'm actually crying.
Are you glad that you decided to join us? Some people just missing out on this complete gold that's happening right here. Oh my God, yeah. Sam has the enchant table.
I swear this is like the weirdest.
Well, no one's here to experience it, so.
I would love if like a random Twitch viewer joined. Just heard that and was like, fuck.
What have I got myself into?
It's like this is a dark part of the internet.
Okay, Sam, come back so I can enchant these diamond boots in my inventory.
You're the mum.
It's that time of the month.
Welcome back, Samuel.
I need the enchant table to enchant these diamond boots. We are gonna be twinsies.
Do you have any feathers, Alistair?
Oh, I have 3. Here you go.
Sam, can I just say that we just had a discussion, me and Alistair.
Here? What?
And it was quite private.
What?
me and Alistair just had a discussion, and basically, we both think that you should kill yourself, you fucking cunt.
Yeah.
That was not the conversation at all. But I'll take it.
I don't think that was the conversation either.
You did have a conversation. But...
I need to get 5 levels so I can
get
Poshpot.
So we need to not kill...
Too.
So Gleon wants to die because he has to go.
Oh. I should take his place.
Rory, please.
Rory, please not.
Please,
not
Rory.
Rory, if you leave, we have to get Kingsy.
Can we don't get want
the sass levels would be too high.
How many hours do you have?
Probably be taken off air if Kingsy.
I have 11 at the moment.
Yeah, I've got 18, so...
I have 18.
But yeah, if we got Kingsy in here, I think it would honestly breach Twitch's terms of service.
Yeah.
Twitch's sassiness index will be breached.
Alistair, you're running away from me.
I know. Don't you think I'm doing that on purpose?
I know. Just like my dad.
I'm back to these jokes again.
Back to the dad jokes. Oh my god,
classic
jokes.
Back
to the start of the game. So long ago.
Okay, I need to get 5 levels.
40 minutes.
If I get 5 levels, I can get Projpot 2 on my boots.
Oh, you can get Projpot 2. What about you, fucking fancy?
Yeah, I am. You're fucking fight about it.
Okay, don't cry about it.
I think you guys
should
kill people. Right, no need to cry about it. Oh.
No, it's okay, don't cry about it.
Wah, Luigi. Wah.
Wah. Hole!
Yeah, that is a hole, isn't it? You found it!
I didn't. I just was walking, I was like, oh, hole.
Wait, hold!
Yeah, just fell down and I was like, hole. Oh, hi, spider. Hi, spider. Just like Felicia.
Bah, Felicia.
Nah, bah, Felicia. You should make a game with that every show. She's called Felicia. Guys, I'm a true PvP. I just rotted a cow.
Rod God, Rasputin.
Rah, rah, so Rasputin, lover of the Russian
I just sneezed.
Well, no one's watching your stream. Just me.
No one is watching your stream.
By the way, everyone has 4 diamonds. You guys are fucked.
Oh.
I generally wouldn't be surprised.
I'm joking, because I have not been watching anyone else.
Okay, Sam, where did you go?
I mean, watching you guys' perspective, because I'm a supporter.
Do you have any iron?
I have 14 iron.
Okay, can you give me 2 so I can at least get sharpness 2?
Guys, I believe in you 2. You've got to have a good fight.
No,
you kill
don't.
Someone.
Don't lie to me.
Okay, oh, no, you're
hello.
Fucking screwed. Anyway.
Okay, I'm back in by that hole.
What is that IP saying hello?
It's me. And I was wondering if you'd like to play Minecraft with me.
Witch.
Okay.
Can I have the iron enchant? Enchant. There's a creeper behind you.
I know.
Don't blow up. Good.
I didn't.
Don't blow up.
I didn't, Dad. Are you proud of me?
A bad thing.
Are you proud of me, Dad?
No. Mine. You take the anvil. Or don't. That's fine.
I'll take it.
You won't.
I picked it up.
Awesome. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, Dad.
Like your dad.
Oh, God. But you are my dad.
He wouldn't know what you've done. He left.
I have 3 gapples. How many gapples do you
what
have?
What does my dad eat for breakfast? I don't know. He left.
Huh. How many gapples do you have?
I have 3.
Oh, I have 3 as well. Which?
You had a stack and a half of gold, you don't have 3.
I haven't gotten enough apples. I chopped down a load of trees and none of them gave me stuff.
Well. We've got 45 minutes.
Let's go.
The thing is, you think I'm joking. Oh, see, I got an apple. This is Gomo.
That is just...
with me so we can make this
that is just effort. Not halal.
Oh my god, there's so much sugar here. Cocaine addiction is fueled.
That's not sugar.
Mommy, what's this sugar? That's not sugar, honey. But it looks like sugar. It feels like sugar. Does it taste like sugar? Oh, then it's not sugar.
Oh, there's a baby there's zombie a baby coming zombie. After you. It's looking
baby
at me.
Zombies, walking down the street. Baby
okay, drop down the gap. That app gap. App wap wap dap dap. Flap wap
but guys, didn't you have a lot more gold than enough to make 3 apples? Or yeah, you do. You're just actually lazy.
I need flap a dap dap.
Oh,
flap a dap dap.
Oh my god.
This is baby zombie. Hey. Okay, that's a baby zombie.
Run! Hello.
I guess you could say I was gonna rear run. It's funny because very nice is in the game.
That life.
I'm funny.
It's funny because he's dead.
Daniel.
Daniel.
Back at it again with the murdering people.
I'm sorry, I can't help myself. Dabby dabby!
Ah, you're chopping down that tree. How could you?
Hi. Oh! I take one block and then your ass is in my face.
Taste
oh,
my
man,
tail.
That was sexy.
Taste my big scaly tail. Mwahaha.
Mwahaha. Anal. Mwahaha. Evil anal. If no one can see us, I make sure they did.
I love it when people penetrate my butthole.
If you steal that steak, I'll steal your mother. I can't see
oh, you've got.
Left.
Oh, Alistair, you've got 2 more viewers now. Hi, Alistair's viewers.
Hello, welcome to the
Hi,
stream.
Hi, 2 viewers. Why are you here?
You're about to get thoroughly disappointed.
Oh, you know what we could do, Alistair? We could just PC so everyone has a 50-50 choice of watching us.
Okay.
And then maybe, just maybe, we'll get a viewer.
Oh no.
Hopefully.
People are following me
oh,
on Twitter, this is bad.
And everyone's like,
okay.
Damn, those guys are business. Let's go watch them.
Six,
doing.
Boomblade 6 million says hi.
Hello, hi. Boomblade. How's it going? Welcome to this
hi.
Charity stream.
Remember me? He said, remember me.
I do, remember you.
Him?
On my dick.
You remember Boomblade?
I do remember Boomblade.
Welcome to the stream. We have a dragon, a pig, and a northern 14-year-old.
I'm not from the north, I'm from the south, you Down syndrome.
Oh yeah, you're from the south,
aren't you?
He
is literally twice me at 21.
I'm like the furthest south you
10-year-old. Yeah, you're literally like the furthest south anyone could possibly be.
Yep, you're so far down.
No, Land's End.
Wait, where are you again? Where are you?
I'm not willing to say on stream.
I mean, it's only a location.
After us.
Right, well that is pretty south, not gonna lie.
And now people are
legit.
And now are people tracking down your location.
See you later, 2 viewers. Bye.
Welcome to my stream. Oh, that was actually...
Right.
You don't have a mind at all, that means
that
I'm always
it,
horny.
We're going to plane now.
You want
oh,
to go into that plane?
We can kill them.
Plane's in next to us.
By the way, Sam.
Yeah, we can
you...
kill Jamie Nihon.
Sam, were you there when I looked up that video? Those images of naked Minotaurs. Or like Minotaur penis.
No.
Were you there? No, you weren't there. Well, I was wondering if Minotaurs
Why
have
others,
but no, they just have dicks, apparently.
Huh?
Yeah.
I am.
So
oh, okay.
That's a cool story. Minotaurs don't have others, they have dicks.
I was sort of heading towards
Where
0-0.
Are you, going? Are you in the planes?
Yeah, I'm in the planes.
Oh, there you are, I see you. Right, let's go clean up Jamie.
Oh,
and
who killed Jamie? Oh, no,
you're
who
on
Jamie
1887.
Kill? Who did Jamie kill?
He Gleon.
Oh, wow, nice.
Magic's on 5%. KS. KS! You only got 40 minutes.
We are actually running away from the laser.
Yeah. Oh shit. I promise I'm good with coordinatorial positions.
Alistair, you have 5 viewers now. Oh my god.
Hello, 5 viewers.
It's because we're going to PvP.
Damn, you, Sam, you still have
That's
one.
Why. Because we're gonna have to PvP.
Okay, let's curve around and go through this forest.
Oh my god, that Enderman just gave me a heart attack. I nearly shacked myself all over my computer.
Oh, I just dropped my sword.
That would have been dad. That's bad. That would have been dad. I repeat, that would have been dad.
If my dad was here.
Oh, he dropped 2 feathers.
Oh, I found chickens as well.
It's a shame I can't use them.
Just like my dad.
Wait, where are you?
Wait, hold on, I found an enchant table.
Wait, where are you? TL, 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 TL! Oh, bollocks. I'm miles ahead of you.
Should I just take this?
Oh, bollocks.
Okay, Alistair, you've lost 2 viewers.
Yeah, but I was just
I
about...
I need to lower my render distance slightly. Like, 6. If I'm fighting green, that's not gonna be fun. Oh wait, green's dead.
Yeah, never green's mind. Dead.
I forgot green was dead. I really did forget, actually, it was dead. Oh!
Oh, Sam, that's you.
Oh, I sounded put down fire.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. The enchant table was right next to this crafting table, so I just decided to pick it up.
Okay, right, let's go. Oh look, chickens. He'd actually...
Okay, let's go.
He almost slayed by lols.
Neon? Nihon?
Yeah, Nihon was slain by lols. Lols is on 85, Jamie's on full health still.
Bye, Creeper.
Like, we don't. Or we have the
We are actually extremely close to teams. Fan. That's some drop stuff right there.
Yeah, we only have the arrows from. How many.
I have 17 arrows.
How many feathers do you have?
I have 8 feathers now.
Oh no, we need to grind. I say wait until Jamie and Lulz kill each other. Because we need. No, we need.
Arrows. I would go.
Yeah, people have been here seriously recently.
It was probably Jamie or Lols.
Thing is, I just don't want to give a disappointing fight.
I doubt you will.
But if we don't have arrows, it is going to be a disappointing fight.
That's a good point.
Mate, Match is dead, so fuck knows. I think Match just died on his own.
I think that's... Was that, Lols?
No, it wasn't. Because Neon was playing by Lols.
Oh.
Yeah, he must have gone with that. Right, how many players did you show you had?
8.
Alright, I've got 6 points on me. But I've got 5 feathers myself, so I've actually only got 1. We might be able to take Chibi and Shmeel.
I'm behind, well, I'm to your left.
Yeah. To the left, have you cracked all your arrows?
Yeah, with the 1 flint I managed to get from grinding.
Oh. I've got 3. There. Take that. Keep an eye out for enemy sheep.
Do. Alright. I need 1 more flint.
10.
Okay, correction. I need 2 more flint.
Oh my god.
Oh, you made me do your yacht now, you bastard.
Can they be getting close to me now?
35 minutes.
No, it's a really long game. It's a 2 hour game.
Yeah, we've been in this for the long haul. There we go. Shreyan's down.
Me almost shot by Jamie.
What a fight.
We need to go now.
I think you guys should go.
How many arrows
Wait,
do you have?
Wait, why did Matthew scream KS? Are they also fighting? Please tell me now. Have you got all your arrows?
I can make another few.
Right, I'm refreshing your stream, Alistair, because it's lagging a bit for me.
Wait, how many arrows do you have at the moment?
I have 37 at the moment, but now I can make...
Okay, I've got 37 as well.
16 more. So I'm on 53 now.
Okay. Take 16 out of that and split it in half.
Hang on.
How many have you got?
I'm on 45.
I'm on 45 as well, let's go.
We're going the wrong way.
That's the wrong way.
Learning from your mistakes. Don't.
You think I'm learning from my mistakes? Who the fuck are you?
Mistakes? I don't make mistakes. Mistakes.
I make them again. Okay, well, the real danger now is Matthew and Craft. Because Matthew's good and Craft is good. This is an EU server, so they're... Yeah.
Flues and clues.
Flues is good, but he's on a 4-bar. Flues is... Chibi's okay.
Chibi's good.
Craft is dying.
Jamie is also dying.
Jamie is dying as well.
So I think it's Craft.
Yeah,
everyone's dying. What's happening? Jamie's on 34.
Yeah, this way.
AS
Looks like
Jamie,
it's in the desert.
Jamie.
Jamie's Someone made a tower.
Jamie was
that was to our left. That was to our left. I can hear
okay,
it.
Okay, let's go to the right then. Because I'm not fighting Matthew and Craft.
I would fight them.
Well, would you?
Yeah. I can take Matthew.
You can take Matthew, but we can't take
I can
Craft.
Do okay
if, they, if they don't have healing,
I can do alright against Craft. And Sam's better than me. I'm not sure about you, Alistair. I reckon you're pretty good. You sound like you're good at this book game.
Blues and clues.
The thing is, I know what I'm doing. It's just that I'm bad at PvP.
Oh.
I do have my... Oh, yeah. On top of the hill. On top of the hill.
Is that them?
Clues. Clues and flues.
Take I would them. Fight them. Them. I would fight them. Fight them.
Yeah, we can kill flues and flues.
Oh my god, your streams are both lagging for me right now. It's so annoying.
Come on. Oh,
Oh, it's straight into that arrow.
That's El Chibi in half damage. That's El Chibi in 3/4 damage. Chibi's in,
Chibi's
in 3/4. Do you want to take Alistair?
Yes.
Where are you? I'm currently getting shot at by clues and flues and also Chibi.
I'm only getting
right,
shot
I'm
by clues,
mute,
I think.
I'm going to mute for this fight so you guys can come.
Chibi's going up under the mountain. Flues.
I'm hit.
Okay, so Flues gonna heal. Flues is just healing, so actually Flues not realizing that he's low.
Ah, I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit all over the place. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to get clues off here. You want to take Flues?
Okay. Flues hit me.
Oh my god, that bird did a lot. Yeah, I'm getting really bad lag.
Your position at the moment is not great. I would try and kind of sort of flank around.
Yeah,
because...
yeah, I agree with Ari. Let's go.
No, I mean,
I'm
you've got
I'm
a horrible
position at the moment. Over here. Alistair. Alistair, over here.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Because they've got a hill and arrows. If we go over here... Oh, I think this is not Chibi's arm. They're fighting someone else. They're fighting... Who is that? Kraft.
Kraft. He's healing. Kraft is healing. I'm out of healing, by the way. I just did awful.
Take that. On the floor.
You need to stay out this
way. Behind this gravel, stay here. Shift as well. Shift. Make sure Kraft and I do not see us.
Don't think they see us.
Just get into this little... One of them might have seen me.
Oh my god.
Boys. Wait, did they just see us? No.
No, they're climbing up the hill.
What are they doing?
They're climbing up the hill.
God.
Whatever happens, we need to try and clean up this fight, I think.
Go. Tell them. Not quite yet, actually. Okay, go. We'll do a wide flank around the hill and we'll go the other side.
Go wide around.
Yeah, we are. Oh, that's a witch. Hi. Go up here. That spider. Behind me, Alistair?
Yep.
There are so many mobs, dude. We're not doing this. There's so many mobs. Oh, I realize now I'm lagging. I was lagging so bad while I was...
Oh, wait, no. Drop down. Drop down again.
Why? Where are you?
I see Matthew and Croft. Get down. Get down now.
Oh, yeah, go.
They're shooting.
Ah, yeah. Go. Watch out for that witch. Fuck you. Don't forget to donate. It's all for good cause, right? Cross it over.
He got poisoned! Go. I distracted him long enough!
Cross poisoned!
Yeah!
They run in.
Oh my god, guys.
I distracted him long enough.
Yes, Alistair.
Oh, did the witch get the witch gone?
Yeah! I left one witch running past, and it poisoned Kraft.
He's going all the way down as well.
Direct hit.
Oh no. Alistair. I'm alone with Matthew. Alistair! Who are you?
Don't worry, I was shooting at him as well. Okay, Kraft is healed up.
Okay. We keep losing each other, this is awful. I think Kraft might have... Oh, Kraft is going all the way back up.
Yeah, I see Kraft.
At least you drained his healing.
How did he hit me?
Shot Kraft. Out of arrows.
I can't hit nothing. Fuck off!
Kraft's coming in. Shot Kraft. Matthew shot me twice. I'm down.
Hey, Kraft.
Oh.
No.
Well, I do say. That was quite... Okay, no. Kraft is not healing. Kraft is not healing. I don't think we've won this.
Yeah.
No. Oh, man.
You guys did pretty well, though.
We could have done a lot better, to be honest.
Yeah.
I think I missed so many shots on flues and clues, so I would.
Yeah, kind of bumped you up a little bit.
Mm-hmm. As I said, I'm good at the PvE part, sort of, and mining's alright. I think good. Alright.
You can go for an interview at 19%.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna support.
Oh yeah, stay here.
Stay here for a bit.
Are they digging after you, Sam?
Wait, Sam digging?
Yeah,
I dug.
Crossbow does so much. I was down to two hearts, and he did both of the hearts. Then and there. Alright, have you escaped? Do you think you've escaped?
No.
One of them is low.
Yeah, I did enough to craft.
I think they're about to
That witch did a number. That witch did a number. Oh, I had tons of gold as well. God damn it. I still had about 22 gold.
If you have any left, I would suggest
I don't.
Legging it.
Alright, I'm gonna go for an interview.
Alright, have fun.
Alright, good luck, Sam. Have you do it for me.
General. Oh, what's up? Creeper
behind you.
GG, guys.
Oh, GG. Man.
Good fight. Alright, I'm gonna leave you guys to it.
Channel switched.
Oh man!
He's moving up now.
Oh man, that was a crazy fight. Dude, I distracted Craft long enough for the witch to just walk up and just like, excuse me sir, could you hold this for me? And then it just explodes in his face.
Mappy and Craft are playing Shibby again, and Craft is,
Craft is on
one
14,
hit.
Sam is taking fall damage and is on 10%.
That was a game changer. That was
Wolves and Sam are both taking damage.
Yeah, it's still anyone's game here, which is very interesting.
If Sam plays it smart. Craft did two hearts on that last hit on me.
Mm.
I was doing awful in the fight against Clues and Flues. Flues, Clues, Confluced.
Blues, so, Clues.
Please. I think I could still win this, guys. All I need is some determination.
And being
now.
And being back alive, Mr. Riron.
You know what? I'm gonna donate for any kills Lulz gets from now on.
Oh man!
Since I'm dead and I can't donate for my own kills.
To be honest, I think Lulz has a biggest chance.
No, I think Flues and Cluesman have the biggest chance.
Lulz is engaging.
Or he? Maybe he's not.
Oh, congratulations to him. He's getting married then.
Lowe is engaging with this mountain.
He's engaging Flues and Clues, who are right behind him.
How's he going to find a ring big enough for that?
I think, to
Do
tell
you take
the truth,
mountain as your wife?
If this team fights, I think Kraft and Matthew might take it home.
Oh man, $2,041.
It's crazy.
I think Ols is good enough to the point where he could really make a dent in Flues and Clues.
Yeah,
which will make
yeah possibly.
That
and
Flues
are getting Flues and Clues are not getting shot by Lulz, but they are getting shot by skeletons.
It appears that's what's draining their health more than anything. Lulz is, I think Lulz is the only one in the game with healing actually.
Oh, he's still got healing.
Lulz has two golden apples.
Okay.
Oh, then Lulz definitely still has a good chance.
Lulz is looking for some quality lunge at Flues.
He doesn't
Flues.
Have too much time. He doesn't
that's
have too
disconnected from your
not
channel.
Much time at armor though. Just something that he. Can
I think
use.
All right.
I think actually it was interesting because I was fighting Shmeon and Chibi, and then I saw that Chibi was much lower than Shmeon. He was on like, wasn't he? I feel like he was.
Chibi and has gone caving actually.
I think when Shmeon was getting attacked by Kraft and Mathy, Shmeon gave him a lot of health, which made Shmeon low enough to the point where I just hunted him down.
Hmm.
Oh man.
The list of deaths, let's see if I can remember them in order. First of all, Kevin Peary died on Team
And
Pink.
Then Green.
And then Green.
Lowe's got a hit on Clues.
And then...
Oh, Clues started healing.
Episode 4 months ago, anyone?
Yeah, Ryren killed green, and then I can't remember anything after that. Actually, was it? Yeah. Was the next death?
That just went crazy.
No, and then Gleon killed.
Oh yeah, I think then Varen died. Kill? Riren died.
That'll be something people are happy about.
Oh yeah, Gleon killed Riren, and then wasn't it just me killing Gleon, and then Madge and Shmion, and then me? Nihon died to Lulz before Madge died.
Yeah.
What is this test? And,
yeah, I keep seeing it.
I want to tell you, but I also want to not tell you.
Oh my god.
Other people will do something as well.
Sam and I had the funniest commentary ever. I just think both of us agreed.
How on earth did Lulz find Sam?
He saw all this wooden block, so he decided to dig down.
Lulz, turn around!
Oh my god!
Oh,
he only took 2%. It's alright.
Not much.
Oh, dude, but if Lulz goes down in that hole, which I doubt he will, just because it seems like an. Oh, never mind.
Oh, he's healing. I think he's going in.
Right there.
Is he going in?
Yeah. I don't think Lulz knows he's there.
I don't think he does.
He can see him. He can literally see him. He's at 10%.
Oh, what a shot.
Now he definitely knows.
Ah.
GG.
Well, now Lulz is out of healing as well.
Yep. He can heal again if he gets an apple.
Our team name is Team Drainers. We drain all your healing.
Yeah, I saw it. You were doing. Yeah, yeah. Can you TP to me, Frost? I have a question of this logic right now.
Tell me.
How is this not melting?
Good question.
In the middle of the desert, how is this snow still in a wall formation?
Can we either kick or put. User joined your channel.
Hello.
All right, I'll your
channel. EG Sam.
Can we put red team in spec?
I'm gonna leave myself.
Okay.
You can't contain
me. Hey Sam,
me.
GG.
Oh crap! Now I have to donate Sam. More money for Lulz's kill. Hold up. I can't. I lost the donation link.
Oh darn.
How much you donate every time Lulz donates? Gets a kill. How much you donate?
Yeah, I donated every time I got a kill, and now I'm gonna donate for Lulz's kill.
So you have to donate.
That was a brilliant moment when it's like I got into a slight fight with Kraft and I saw a witch sneaking up and it was like, okay, Alistair, don't hit the witch. This is perfect. Kraft is just like, the witch taps on his shoulder and is like, hey, can you hold this for me? Just like the poison pot explodes in his face. It's like, then I was just like, okay, I'm running off, I'm out, peace, okay, I'm done.
Do you have any sugar I can borrow?
Excuse me, dear, do you have any sugar?
The donation just went up to
$2,051. Nice. Alright.
So we're now down.
You can thank me later.
We're now down to the final six.
Well, since. Alright, I'm just gonna put my 2 cents in. Since Kraft healed back up to 74, I think they might have this in the bag.
Alright, I'm gonna end my stream here as well.
Thank you for watching.
Cheers for watching, guys.